Halbarad was a Dunedain ranger in the final days of the Third Age. He would be the banner bearer for his chieftain Aragorn, and when Aragorn would leave the Grey Company, Halbarad would lead the company down south to join with Aragorn in traversing the paths of the dead. Halbarad would have some ability in foresight, as he predicted that he would die if he continued the journey, and on March 15, 3019, in the Battle of the Pelennor Fields, Halbarad would be one of the many captains slain in the battle.